It just feels so labored, you know? It just doesn't feel smooth yet. Let's get lucky. So if I go, like, here, should be good. So I need to go a little bit further than the slipstream to get on top of this building, which is where I usually go. So, that's good to know. I don't want to put this game in medkits, but... See, right there, I used circle. Didn't even think about it. Didn't try to. Just what I used. I need to erase that from my memory. It's tough. It's not easy, don't get me wrong. Man, I might try it again here with the joysticks on the left trigger, because I think it sucks taking my finger off the button to change it. Let's see. Toggle pickaxe. Another learning curve I'm going to get used to here in a second, but that's fine. Already relearning everything, might as well freaking add one more. What's it going to hurt? Smoother. Forget that. I used the trigger that time. Just a learning curve, man. When you play a game as long as I played this, and you learn a way, it becomes muscle memory. And when you change that, it's a learning curve. Let's get full shield. They brought the semi-sniper back? What? What am I... I'm shocked. I didn't know they... I didn't know they invulted it. Of course they're gonna be everywhere now. What the hell? Why? So weird. I'm just confused is all. I mean, I don't hate it. kind of just want to rock this for this game. I'm not sure how to feel. I'm not sure how to feel. So I'm just going to rock it, yeah? Chest. Yeah, I'm guessing they're going to put a lot more heavy ammo in the game now, right? I mean, I would assume so. Shoot through heavy rounds with the semi. That's so crazy. Like I said, I don't hate it. Just was not expecting that at all. They've had this thing vaulted for forever. Just go for the circle. I don't know what I'm doing. Go for the circle. Be safe. I want that. The wrong button for the pickaxe, but it'll all be okay. Grab it. Grab the ammo. Okay, so just came to the conclusion that I need to go because I want that shoddy. I really want to fight somebody with a sniper rifle. He used to do like 75 damage, I think it was. I'm curious if they changed it at all. I'm just mesmerized by the fact that it's in my inventory right now. I didn't expect that out of this game. Let's see what my triggers were at. Look at the wrist. Oh, it's gonna be huge, the gliders. I prefer gliders over medkits when I have minis. Good shit in there. Obviously, this changed. Well, no, so some of it is editable, some it's not. Look at all the good shit down here too. Press X, I stopped myself. Press the paddle. And I know while I'm sitting here thinking about it, it's gonna be different. Obviously. Under stress, under pressure, I'm gonna revert back to press X, to pressing circle, to pressing, you know, the touchpad for the pickaxe and stuff like that, but right now I need to try to force myself. Ghosts? Okay. Okay, that was adorable. Not gonna lie. Didn't even get to fire the fucking sniper, man. Like, ah, if he hits me, I'll just drink the slurm. Didn't even touch me. Didn't need to worry about it. Who shot me from over here? Somebody shot me from over here. I don't know if he was just up there or whatever, but... What the heck's going on right now? He didn't go up, did he? I didn't hear him. Well, that was lag. So myself versus one. I have the high ground, Anakin. Where's he at? Got a shield tag on him. Gotta win!